Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, KavuCreative. Today, we create a circle logo in Adobe Illustrator. I recommend watching my previous video tutorials on the logos. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Double clicks on the artboard tool menu. In display option, tick on show center mark. Choose a black color and make stroke off. Select the round rectangle tool from the tool menu. Left click on the artboard. Right width equals 300 pixels, height equals 450 pixels and corner radius equals 10 pixels. Make it center align. Now, select rotate tool from tool menu. Holding the Alt key and click on the center. Right angle equals 45 degrees, watch preview and click on the copy button. Pressing Ctrl plus D, 3 times. Select the land, select the Shape Builder tool from the tool menu. Make triangle. Now select the pen tool. Holding the Shift key and click on the anchor point, one by one and make a small triangle. Right clicks on the small triangle and select Arrange and select Bring to Front. Holding the Shift key and select both triangles. Goes to Select menu and click on Inverse. Delete it. Change the color of big triangle from the color swatch. Select a small triangle and reduce its opacity to 20%. Now, select both and select rotate tool from tool menu. Holding the Alt key and click on the center. Right angle equals 45 degrees, watch preview and click on the copy button. Pressing Ctrl plus D, 6 times and complete the circle. Change each triangle's color from color swatches. You can choose your color combination. Now, it looks beautiful. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubt or query regarding my tutorial, please ask me in the comments section. I will surely reply to it. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks again.